hanging out. I think it was our second time here, right? Mm-hmm. And first time I came here, I had no idea what to expect. And then the second time we were here, it was a sold out show, and just completely fell in love with this place. And this woman and her beautiful husband and the wonderful and talented Jess and Rosie and everyone that works here, Justin, I mean, the whole crew of people here are just amazing. And Michelle and I enjoy our wine. And
her habits.
I have no trouble luring her into a late night. She's right there.
I'm not carnal.
Right.
I'm just saying. Exactly. I'm in the wrong
place. I think there was a morning involved. I think there was a couch involved.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Wait a minute. The sun was coming up. The sun was coming up by the time this song came together. But
we woke up JD.
Yes, we woke up JD, and he helped us finish it. But it really, the first line of the song encapsulated exactly what I was feeling. It really felt like it was the best night of my life. And I feel that way every time I come here. It's a very special place. So I can't thank you all enough for being a part of it. And thanks again to everyone at Seven Steps Up for continuing to have you guys. So Michelle, I'm going to be with this one. It's called I Am Ready.
Oh, yes, thank you.
here we go.
This is the best night of my life. Know it already. This is the best night of my life. Hold me steady. There's a storm coming in. The world is ready for me to save it. Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming around the bend. Keep coming around the bend. keep coming in.